right, this game was... It's a puzzle video game. It was published by Broderbund in 1984. It was one of the first games to include a level editor. Now, that's the original Lode Runner, not Lode Runner 3D. So, been around for a while. I've played the first one, so I know what they're talking about. Well, let's get to the game. Let's see here. Let the story go through one more time here. My little console, after I unlock some levels, can jump right to them and stuff, I would imagine. It's been a long time since I played this. Yeah, alright. Calm before the storm, I imagine that's probably the only one I could do. Wah! Oh yeah. Yeah. Earlier I tried streaming this and I didn't get that line in the middle, so I apologize. So, but you know, things back in time travel aren't exactly the most stable. All right. I should have did that one first. Uh-oh, I just kind of screwed up. Oh, what does this do? Oh. Hmm. Okay. I don't know if I was supposed to do that or not, but whatever. I see what I could try to do, but I don't think I'm going to be that fast. I'll just 2 out of 3 ain't bad. I apologize again for the line in the middle there. I don't know why that's going on. Waka waka wow. Oh, yeah, big guys after us now. Oh no. Really? Ah! Yeah. Oh, I thought he was gonna die. I take it you can probably walk over him when he's stuck like that. At least I'm hoping. Nope, good. Whoa, I didn't go that way! This ain't fair. Can't stop me. Can't stop me. That's kind of cool. Awesome. Yeah. Does not get any easier, I wouldn't imagine. What the heck do I do here? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah! Okay, I kinda get it now. I don't know exactly which one tastes like where, but... So this is gonna be like a memory game, I would imagine. Right. Come on, dude. Well, now I know what I gotta do, kind of. Restarting the whole thing, though. Thank you. Oh, okay, now I know. Now I see. Now I see. Oh, you're kidding me. Well, that's the glory of the old video games. They didn't make it easy. There really wasn't checkpoints. No checkpoints for Lode Runner 3D. Saves, though, I guess, but. Thought I died there for a second. Ooh, yeah, Mr. Red Blob. Oh, this is gonna be bomb delicious, it looks like, I think. Is there another bomb to get somewhere? Yeah, right there. How the heck do you get? Oh, I bet. Yeah, but then I'm getting rid of a bomb to get a bomb. But maybe once I get that one, the other, yeah, I bet you that's what it is. Okay. All right. Do I get to carry more than one bomb? Oh yeah. One there. Boom. Another one there. Boom. Bonus level. I see what that one was all about. Just gotta be quick and know the pattern. Well, I didn't want to die. Oh man, but how? Do bombs kill him, possibly? Maybe? Guess there's only one way we'll find out. Oh yeah, haha, mother. Well, that this area is not going to do nothing for me because I will get stuck. So now did something. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. I was in too big of a hurry. I'm gonna die. Dang it. Oh, well, at least I know what to do. Oh, Lord Runner, you die. That one wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Oh, yeah. Welcome to Time Travel Tuesday, Episode 1. Playing Lode Runner 3D for the N64. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, back to this way, I guess. I got all the coins. Very good. So we took care of two stages. We took care of Calm Before the Storm. Does not get any easier. Let's see, what else do we got here? There's need some help. So let's count how many more we have left. One. Two. Oh my gosh, I can go in there? Oh, I don't think I want to do this just quite yet. What the hell just happened? So, how in the world do I get... I'm sure it's probably simple, I'm probably just... Well, I got a bomb. It's probably really simple, I just can't figure it out. Thank you. I might be stumped. How in the world do I get over there? No! Aha, I think I know now. I have to jump off of it at a certain time. Aha, I didn't know you could, so now I know. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Well, that's where the bomb comes in, isn't it? God darn it. Isn't it always like that? The first time you try it, you get it, and then after that, you can't. Alright, there we go. Oh no, the bomb's in there. Shoot. Oh, come on, Don't! What does restarting level mean? Okay. Whew. Oh, and they actually have me right where... They probably figure it takes... Oh my god, never mind. They probably figure it takes a while to get down there, so let's give them a break. Oh, there is my break. Oh, shoot. Oh, that would have worked anyways? Really? Okay. Well, if that's the case, then... Well, I need to get my bomb, so... Boom! Holy moly. Oh. What do I gotta do here? What do I gotta do? Oh. Fuck. I didn't know I had a bomb. Probably running out of continues here after a while. Oh my gosh. We got 10 more continues, so let's see what happens. Don't have much time to know what the heck to do when you drop on that last section. Oh, come on. Might as well just wait for the bomb because I'm not going to have enough time. So worried about that third level that I'm like, you know, I might not get past this stage. I'm totally, like, getting worse. I'm thinking too much. Thinking too much. Gotta remember, once I get down there, if I get down there, I gotta remain calm. Oh no! Time now. I'll figure this out. Why did I want to do that? Wait a second. I think I know what I gotta do. It might be a little too late, but welcome to Time Travel Tuesday, Episode 1, Load Runner 3D. N64, and I'm on a part where I'm stuck. I think this is my last guy. Just taking a practice run, getting warmed up. I know I need to get the block that I'm standing on to go away. Too long. That might be it. Or is this my last one? Last guy. I think I might have figured it out, but I think what I got to do. What is there, a time limit? Really? No, that's not what I wanted to do. No. What? What happened? Did that guy follow me from the elevator? Yeah, he did. Cause I had him, and then he came. Yep. Oh my gosh. I have to beat that level, at least that. Not even if it's that stage. I need to. It's gonna bother me if I don't. Time Travel Tuesday. Triple T and the place to be. Alright. The only thing is though, I think there's three levels to each stage. So even though I get past this one, there's two more, but I just want to get past this one. It's bothering the hell out of me. Oh, come on, when is it? I know what I have to do, I just don't know how I'm about going to do it. So what I want to do is blow up the block that I'm on. But in order to do that, you have to block the one that's like diagonal underneath it. So then you can't walk across. Well, if I were to do that to like one of these, and then quickly run around to the other side, I could just drop down to where I want to go. But the little red guy's always in my way. So alright, I'm just going to try to go as quick as possible, and we're going to see what happens. Come on, come on. Yeah, look at that. What? No. 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 So I gotta drop a bomb down there, but then I'm not gonna have enough time. I wonder if that was just bad timing. I don't know, but that was just... I was ready to celebrate. And there he was. God darn it. You gotta be kidding me. You figure out one thing, and then the next thing puts the brakes on. Come on, come on. Huh, it was just a timing thing. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, thank you. Let's see now, there's more. Well, at least now I know what I gotta do. So. Alright. I'm gonna call it for now for Time Travel Tuesday. Maybe if you guys want to see more Load Runner, we'll try this again. This is Vizzleman, and as always, even on Time Travel Tuesday, keep it real like a Happy Meal. Peace.